Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. It's always so awesome to come back home, to come back to my college. Yes, Alia is asking me, you were in Mithibai. It's beautiful the way you guys have always welcomed me whenever I've come back here. So really, thank you for all the love. Thank you. Does everybody want to speak to Alia Bhatt? I can't hear you. All right, here we go.
Hi. You know, whatever I've heard about Mithibai students is like, okay, you know, when you go there, the energy is like crazy, you know? They're like so excited. They're like so shandar. And I have to say that Mithibai is the best, best, best college I have witnessed through all my four films. This is my fifth film. But what do you guys think of the song? Do you like seeing Shahid Kapoor dance? Don't we all like seeing Shahid Kapoor dance?
Tell us about this dress that you're wearing. Don't you want to know why she's wearing this dress?
Yes!
I'm very curious to know why she's wearing a dress which has so many things like this. Alia, what is the secret behind this dress?
Okay, guys, it's quite cool and very interesting. So basically, I had a contest on Twitter where I asked everybody to just send me some poems or some drawings with the theme being Shandar Alia. And I said, I'll display it in a way that you won't be disappointed.
Why are you telling them something? They're all on Twitter, they all know.
So, if anybody knows what the doodle dress is, this is my Shandar doodle dress. So I actually have people's personal drawings and poems on it. If you want to read something out, Shahin?
Yes, I'd be happy to read.
Ye hawa hai.
Isse niche main nahi pad sakta, Alia. Itna hi. Hamare liye safe hai. Ye hawa ki spelling H-W-A. I don't think this person is from Mithibai. Ye hawa ki sar sarahat kuch kehne ki koshish kr rahi hai. Na jaane kaun is कमबख्त दिल को याद कर रही है जी तो चाहता है कि इस सरसराहट से उसे पहचान लूं अरे तुम लोग इरशाद वावा कुछ तो बोलो यार जी तो चाहता है कि इस सरसराहट से उसे पहचान लूं पर क्या करूं कमबख्त किस किस का नाम लूं आलिया के ड्रेस पे ऐसा लिखा हुआ है इतना मतलब
देन दिस इज आल्सो नाइस रीड
दिस इज आल्सो नाइस इट्स रिटन इन गुड हैंडराइटिंग
आई वांट टू
शी हैज इवन रेड ऑल दीस थिंग्स बिफोर कमिंग आउट हियर इफ यू कैन ऑब्जर्व
रीड इट फर्स्ट
अच्छा दिस लुक्स वेरी ऑड आई थिंक यू शुड स्टैंड फ्रंटल थैंक यू यस शानदार आलिया डू यू रिमेंबर द टाइम आलिया व्हेन यू वर स्कैर्ड ऑफ कालिया उसके बाद तुम्हें क्या-क्या पालिया संघर्ष ने तुमको बॉलीवुड में एंट्री दिला दिया हाईवे ने तुमको क्रिटिक्स के का प्यार दिला दिया ये इसने खुद लिखा है मेरे से पढ़वा रही है
नहीं मैंने नहीं लिखा है खुद
हां अपने लिए खुद लिखा है
नहीं
टू स्टेट्स ने तुमको स्टार बना दिया प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया के क्वेश्चन ने तुमको वेल समथिंग 70 दैट व्हाट आई डोंट नो व्हाट दैट मींस पर इसलिए तो है इतनी शानदार आलिया
it's cute, so I shared that with you now.
But ये same आदमी ने दो भेजे हैं।
नहीं।
Because उसने वो होता है ना वो उसके ऊपर auto correct के ऊपर वो जब when you don't write
underline,
a proper name underline. That red line that comes it's still here.
Yeah, like so there are some drawings and you know like it's damn cute. There's a cat here because I love cats. Oh, I heard somebody say oh. Okay, now enough. Y'all can come and read my dress later maybe. But
okay, the fashion question. Segment is over. Now we'll move on to other things.